So good morning students, today we will discuss about the next topic, which is octal to binary, octal to decimal and octal to hexadecimal. So today in this video we solve how to convert octal to three different number system. Okay, so let's start with the first one, octal to binary. Okay, so before starting I will need to say something. In this video description box, you can get the video link of this one, how to convert binary to octal, how to convert binary to decimal and binary to hexadecimal. Okay, so if you are new in my channel, please like, subscribe for more videos. Let's start the class. Now first writing octal to binary. So octal to binary, okay, is the topic. So I'm taking a random number, octal number. Okay, so I'm taking here 176.321. Okay, a is equal to question mark 2. Okay, now this number never cross this number always 0 to 7, because octal contains 0 to 7 8 values. Okay, it never increase the value which is more than 7. Okay, so how to convert? So first you write the number. Okay, then you write the corresponding binary number of each and every number. Okay, for 1 I am writing 3 digit number 001, for 7 111, 6 110, 3 011, 2 010, 1 again 001. How I get this number? From this diagram chart. Okay, so this all the zero omit, so I'm writing the corresponding value of 6 7 4 3, these values. Okay, the from last right to left 3 digit value. Okay, I'm simply putting my number. Okay, now how to write? So 176.321, 8 is equal to 001 111 110 011 010 001. Now put the point. Where you put it? Point here is a place of point. You put your point over here and you got the entire full marks, which is sometime 2, sometime 1. Okay, if there's a number only the, suppose question number 1, we consider question number 2. If there's a number 7 3 6 4 8 is equal to question mark 2, that time 7 3 6 4, you just write the number. For 7 111, for 3 011, 6 110 4 100. And you also write 111 011 110 1002 is also correct. Okay, if you write the answer this way, it's okay. If you write only this one, it's okay. Okay, there's no problem behind it. Okay, so next, move to the next topic, which is octal to decimal. So our next topic is octal to decimal. Octal to decimal number. Okay, now in octal to decimal, first I'm writing the number. Okay, suppose I'm taking the same number 176.34 I'm taking. Okay, now you solve, how you solve it? 10. So for before writing this one, I'm showing a diagram. First write it. and upper one you write the power, and down you write the eighth, this base, base of octal you write. Okay, then you think, see how many numbers are present this side. Okay, for this one I'm writing 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you write the power of each and every number. So 8 to the power 0 is equal to 1, 8 to the power 1 is equal to 8, 8 to the power 2 is equal to 64. Okay, this way you write, enter, fill up the power's value. In this case, you can see 176.34. In this case, 0, 1, 2 required. So that's why I'm writing 0, 1, 2. I'm not required more, so I'm not writing and wasting my time. Okay, now after point, this is the minus 1, minus 2. Okay, for this case, you need to write the power value, which is minus 1, minus 2. Again, I'm draw a diagram, power 8, minus 1, and minus 2. Okay, now I'm writing the power of 8. Okay, minus 1 is 0.125, and 8 to the power minus 2 is equal to 0.15625. Okay, now one more thing, this time you can see there is a value, okay, which after point there's a less time of coming. Okay, so got the calculator for doing this calculation. Okay, now how do you write? You just simply write is equal to 1 into 8 to the power 2 plus 7 into 8 to the power 1 plus 6 into 8 to the power 0 plus 3 into 8 to the power minus 1 plus 4 into 8 to the power minus 2. Okay, so this one value we got from this one, so 64, and 8 to the power 1 is equal to 8. Okay, so simply you are multiplying 8 with 7, 56, and this is another 1, so we get 6. Okay, now we are doing the calculation with this number 125 with this value of 3. Okay, so what is the value? So 3 into 0.125 is equal to 0.375, and 4 into 8 to the power minus 2 is equal to 0.0625. is the calculation after doing this one and this one. Okay, you can use a calculator for doing this one. Okay, or you can directly calculate in pen and paper. Okay, there's a two way you have. Okay, now simply we add the numbers. Okay, for this one 6, 12, then 4, 16. 6 is a 1, so 12 point, and from this one 5, 7, 3 and 3. So the value is, the ultimate value is 126.3375 is the answer of decimal. Okay, this way you solve the entire answer. Okay, if this part is not present in your question paper, okay, then you just simply avoid this one, simply avoid this portion, and avoid this portion, also avoid this portion, so you get the answer 126 base 10. Okay, base 10 is very much important for your answer. Okay, otherwise you're not getting the full marks. Now next one is octal to hexadecimal number. If I octal to hexadecimal. Okay. Now for this case, I'm taking a number, random number, 6.754. 8 is equal to question mark 16. Now, before writing the answer, I want to write the formula how to convert octal to hexadecimal number. For octal to hexadecimal, we have to rule. The rule is octal to binary first. Then after getting the binary value, you convert it into the hexadecimal number. Okay, this is a hard and fast rule for converting octal to hexadecimal number. So I'm writing the number 2376.754 and corresponding I'm writing the binary number of this number. 2 means 0 1 0, 3 means 0 1 1, 7 means 1 1 1, 6 means 1 1 0, 7 means 1 1 1, 5 means 1 0 1, 4 means 1 0 0. Okay, now I'm writing this one. For binary to hexadecimal, what is the rule? We are taking this side 4 set and this side 4 set. Okay, so according to I'm writing this one 0 1 0 0 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Make sure all the numbers is equal, otherwise your answer will be totally changed. Okay, now you consider 4 this side, again 4 this side, remaining you complete with 0. Okay, also 4 this side, 4 this side and 4 this side. There is no extra value, so I am not writing any zeros. Now corresponding you write the hexadecimal value of this number. So first I am writing this one. This one means you use F. How I get F? From this diagram. You can see here all 4 is equal to F. Okay. So you can see here. Now 0, 1, 1, 0 means 6. All 0 means 0. 1, 1, 1, 0 means E. All 1s means F. And 0, 1, 0, 0 means 4. So you get right value is 4 F E point F 6 0 is the answer of this corresponding this octal number. Okay, is the answer. Okay, this I do the entire calculation. If your point part is not here, then you simply skip the point portion. You only take this first portion. Okay, and you do the entire calculation. Okay, as it is, very easy. Okay, so those who are new in my channel, please like, subscribe for more videos. Thank you. Have a nice day. See you in next video.